The young ladies at Divine Savior Holy Angels are dashing through the competition when it comes to cross-country meets this season. The squad entered the week as the number 2 ranked team in the Wisconsin cross-country poll.
I was a little surprised, of course, you know, 14 to number 2, it's a pretty big jump, but we've just been, you know, trying to make sure that it hasn't really changed the atmosphere of the team, because, you know, a big jump like that can get to your head pretty easy, but we try to keep it nice and cool and level.
It's a great feeling, too, to jump from 14th to 2nd, and I think we worked for it, so I think it's due, so.
We believed that we were probably a top 5 or top 10 team based on our finish at last year's state meet. We were 5th in last year's state meet. We had 5 returners.
And having those 5 runners returning definitely helps when it comes to bringing a group of 40-plus runners together.
It can definitely be really difficult to have a nice team atmosphere with such a big team, but we have a special meet dedicated to, you know, getting to know everyone pretty well and having the team bonding. And, you know, in everyday practice, you get to run with a bunch of different people and learn about them.
Chemistry, it's interesting because so many people think that cross country is an individual sport, but I'm kind of in disagreement with that, because sure, the races are individual, but I mean, so much of the time you're talking to people, you're forming connections, your daily runs, the hill workouts, everything. So I think you do grow as a team, and you grow to make relationships with people like seniors and freshmen, and other sports might not necessarily grow as a team and grow a relationship, but in cross country, that's really apparent.
And apparently, it's okay to feel a little fatigue when you run, because it's normal.
Everybody gets tired, even people who are well trained. But you know, obviously you can improve your aerobic capacity, improve your anaerobic capacity, and you build confidence as you're doing workouts and you're getting yourself more fit. But everybody's out there who's running a 5K the right way is tired.
Well, it's especially mentally tough, but when you're running with a teammate or running for your team, it makes it a whole lot easier to keep going and get faster.
90% of cross country is a mental sport, which, you know, might seem pretty crazy, but when you're out there, it's you and your mind. Running is such a simple sport, and people tend to overcomplicate it, but we try to keep it where running a race is just how to get from point A to point B as fast as you can.
Divine Savior Holy Angels are doing a great job getting from A to B faster than any other team, and the Dashers are still looking ahead.
The big goal for the season is to come out and improve every single day and run the best race that we can on the day of the state meet.
The ultimate goal for the team is, you know, just to give it our all at the end of the day. There's nothing more that we can ask.
DSHA Cross Country, congratulations, you're the team of the week.